Hey, what's up, y'all? Let's lure some invaders, man. This is like one of my second favorite things I like doing in this game is luring invaders and just having duels that way. I find doing duels with Tarner's Tongue more interesting than dueling in the Coliseum. Also, on top of that, when I duel invaders, you get runes as a reward for it, versus in the Coliseum, you don't really get anything. This build is a tester build, so I'm not really going to show the stats with it. I just use this build to get better at parrying, backstabs, all types of other little mechanics with the game. So my aim ain't actually to win, it's just actually just to get better with specific things. Other than that, enjoy. Alright, let's see what we get, man. Got somebody. Who we got? Let's go right here. Shit, there he is. Where the hell is your shit at, man? You got no armor on. Please drop rivers of blood. Do I got that on me? Hold on. I could drop it for him. Nope, I don't have it on me. I don't have it on me. Sorry, bro. I don't have it on. Sorry. I don't have it. I don't have it. Okay, I guess we'll just kill him there. No, he's gonna put with Scarlet. Executioner axe. What the hell? Alright, bro. Well, I would have dropped rivers of blood for him, but I don't have it on me. Melania. It's like the 800th millennia I don't win against. Oh. will never learn. Over. Caught him in the air. Caught her in the air. Let's go. Let's see what we turn into over here. I think he's gonna go kill himself. For real. Fill his health back up.
Let's go. Get him out of here. Hit him with the Scarlet Rot. Dragon Breath. Get him out of here. Mechatron. There he is.
Hey!
Man, he's got a witch collet. He's got an ultra. Or a colossal. Won't be able to parry it. Damn. Bad timing. You at, buddy? Damn! Trinity. Did not mean to do that. I see him. You not see me there? What the hell? probably looking for gankers. I don't know. Maybe he's gonna jump off and kill himself. Or herself, whatever. That's why I like doing these, man. Like every invader, it's always different, man. Maybe he didn't see me. Yeah, I don't think he saw me. I was hoping I could have parried that. Oops! Hitting with the creaky. Kukri, however you say it. Yo. Blossomus, whatever his name is. I didn't see it. I don't know what you doing, bro.
Hey!
Alright, you ready? Are you still playing around? Damn, that should have been a parry. Ah, we got a tile. Good shit, man.